The next battle.
Sensei Salam. Ay, 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 ay. That's what you get out of me. Sorry, my bad. My bad. Yoshimitsu.
Round one.
All right, cool.
Fight.
Yo, Kane and Trench, thanks for the raid, bro. Thanks for the raid, Kane and Trench. I hope you're doing well, man. No, I'm King J. I mean Asuka, Victor, Leroy. Definitely having fun with Asuka in a minute. And then for RT today, JB, that's got one timeline now. Bro, I've been beating up people, boy, with this character. No joke. Chat will tell you. Don't Oh my gosh. Nah. It's a mad thing. It's a mad, bro, my ass is kind of vaginal. It's kind of mad. I do this. It's a very mad playstyle, Asuka. I can't lie to you. My Asuka playstyle is very, very crazy. Let me see what he's saying. I'm gonna say GG's too. I think it's us again, you know. I think it's us again. Yeah. You know, I think it's us again. Feel me. Let's go. Oh, man.
Round one. Fight.
If you wanna go, let's go. If you wanna go, let's go. I want that type of vibe. If you wanna go, let's go. I know he's mad. I can feel it in the Charlene kicks, boy. Oh man. Boy, I couldn't play that round. I could have felt it in the Charlie kicks. Them Charlie kicks were vicious, boy. Yeah. Hey, hey. I'm a maniac. I'm a maniac. I need to be studied. I need to be. I need to stop there running free, man. Fight. Just watch King J versus DRX team and yours getting your ass beaten. Yeah, they're like pretty much the best in the world.
Round one.
At the game. I feel no shame in losing to them. You know what I mean? Well, you gotta remember, I'm not one of those content creators that just shows my wins. I don't mind showing my losses. Mind doing that at all. Just down 1+2, man. I'm not doing that. I'm doing down 1+2.
get ready for the next battle.
GG. Yeah.
Know what I'm saying?
So, Appy, have you got anything else to say, mate? He said, just watched your King J and DRX team stream. Man, your ass was getting beaten. You think you would do much better now. You got anything else to say? I was playing against world-class players that compete on the best stage. I'm not upset about losing to them. In the slightest. Will I do better? I mean, I'm improving as the days go by, dummy. Know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying?
Get ready for the next battle.
Damn, again? Nah, bro, I'm coming off, man. I can't just keep playing him, bro. This is whack. I want to keep playing him. I want to play other people, bro. This is not deathmatch. This ain't Tekken 7. Fight. Should I put the aircon on and I'm just losing my whole mojo, bro? Shouldn't be able to get a GP. How minus is that?
Fight.
Stupid!
Get ready for the next battle!
I drink coffee when I'm ready.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
No way. Nah, nah. Yeah! gone so good so far. That delay was nasty, man. That delay was nasty, man.
Yeah!
Get ready for the next battle.
Look like they were the only ones that are unranked, boy. It's a bit mad.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
That's Power Crush. Hey.
Round one. Fight.
Did I really need to press there? Was there? You really wanted to steal your turn? Really? Did you need to? No? Exactly. I thought he was recovering. Okay, fair enough.
Round three. Fight.
What? Oh, you could delay the last hit that much? Fucking hell, I did not know that. character gets way too much damage, bro. Way too much.
Get
damage.
Ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Nah, I've selected some songs from my jukebox. Oh, come on, man. Look at that shit animation, man. Like, she doesn't need that little hop, extra, like, little hops from when she does it.
Fight.
Pointless. Okay.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
three. Fight.
Bro, this power crush is getting me killed. I need to stop doing that. Lore in this character, bro. Like, it's like something just. You know what I was banking on? I was banking on that down 4-3. Yeah, for fuck's sake, man. Good stuff.
Get ready for the next battle.